for the High Ambition Coalition for Nature and People 2.0 call for an evolution of the HIC as we know it into the HIC 2.0.
We then in the run-up of the COP15 is to do all we can to secure an ambitious and robust global agreement that includes the 30 by 30 target.
We will and say that by the end of 2022, nature, biodiversity, ecosystem service
to ensure the implementation of the 30 by 30 starts as soon as the GPF is adopted, taking into account that such as a project development to help achieve 30 by 30. All this should be achieved while maintaining and increasing the
objectives. COP15 is approaching fast, with negotiations already in motion for the adoption of the
ways to keep it that way and make sure that we have very much of a science-based approach and very
difficult to exaggerate. It is in the task we have. So I'm really grateful to everyone for being part of it, and I feel to be part of it as well.
To reconnect areas, but we only have management plans for 5 of these areas.